What's good, everybody? Let's go ahead and grind some my faction. I don't even know if this music's my get me copyright. I hope not, because if it doesn't, this whole stream's gonna get taken down. So hold on a second. How do I look up if it's... How do I check? How do I check if this is copyrighted? We can just wing it. Like, we can just... keep it going, because I like the music, man. I like listening to my lobby music, you know. I want to do some of the showcase for Rumble grind to get those sapphire. I really want the Rhea Ripley one. I think I've already got Becky Lynch. I hope you don't get duplicates from it though. So we got Jukebox. Audio, should we turn on create a save? Okay, create a save just turns off everything. Okay, let me check. I think I can check. It does say it's still public. Copyright not affected. I don't know, maybe we're fine. Maybe we're fine. Maybe we leave it on and just wing it. So Logan Paul don't... Hopefully Mr. Logan Paul doesn't claim me. Alright, who do we play as? I beat... This was actually hard. Because you get to the end and then just... some asshole just... knocks you over the top rope, man. I do have some modifiers on. Oh, let me move this camera now. Yeah, that's better. But, bro, this game mode pissed me off so badly. Let me just move this. Alright, we're gonna use Randy. He's first in. It doesn't really matter. We're gonna try and... what I did... as soon as we stun him, I should be able to take him out. WrestleMania. A Royal Rumble match at WrestleMania is already like having Halloween candy at Christmas. But just look at this lineup. Hall of Famers. My reversal window is much better, so like. We let him out. There we go, that's one. 1 out of 10. The other 29 men will have truly earned the moniker of the champion of WrestleMania. Reciprocating the initial reversal, he's back into the ring. Picture perfect drop. That's not gonna happen. Yeah, I think I got this. Cuts off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut. So if you just turn all the modifiers on for the player. Yeah, I need to get him out before fucking Stone Cold comes in. Fuck this running. Alright, I think I messed up. Get him out of here.
Uh-oh. And he's able to reverse. Here we go with number five. This very well could lead to if he throws him out, I won't mind. I'm gonna throw his fucking. Bro, why does he keep getting back in? There we go. I think that's the trick, then. Just put him on the ropes and then. How do we do that? We can grab.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Bro, is he. This is why you have to get them out early, because then now they're gonna start building up. Poor Cody, he's gonna cop it. Cody's going out. This signature should take him out. I'll be so mad if I like get like halfway or more than halfway, eliminate someone, and then just randomly just get. Bro, go fight Eddie, bro. Ready? See ya. I haven't taken any damage. Okay, Eddie's gotta go. Block the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut. Brett, I'm sorry, mate. Tossed into the corner. That's not what I wanted to do. But sorry, John. This is why I picked Randy Orton, because his finish is like nice and quick, you know. Here we go. That's not gonna work for me, brother. I think I was like the first hit I took, man. Is this gonna work for you, brother? Let's go. Here we go. No, that's not happening. Just cancel it, because I don't want to get hit. Beautiful. I'm scared of doing the ones where they're dangling off the rope. Yes, we can do this. We can get him out. And we found out it's Roman Reigns. There we go. Back to 1v1s. This is how I like it. Vicious right forearm. Let's get Roman out of here quick. I think I've got the right settings on. Yeah, I've definitely got the right settings on. This is so much easier now. Yep. 7 out of 10, we just need 3 more. We need 3 more and we're safe. I don't know why I tried to get him out there and I didn't even hit him yet. And the countdowns go so quick. I mean, I'm glad they do, because like 30 people is a lot, man. And it's time for Rick Rude to join the Rumble. Could this be his night? Oh. 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 Turning the tables. Just give him an RKO, why not? Wait. I eliminated him. Why didn't he count as 8? There's 8. But I should be on 9, shouldn't I? Or was I on 6 before? I don't know. Doesn't matter.
Looks like it'll be Ultimate Warrior entering the Rumble next.
Oh, he counted my signature. I can just let everyone just fight each other, but I think it's easier if I just 1v1 everyone. Man, that's so OP, man. That's actually so OP. Yeah, I've barely taken any damage. I can probably do this without getting any damage to my limbs. No way, that was actually that easy? Maybe I don't have to damage him a bit. Maybe I can just throw him straight out. Maybe I get like one combo in and then just put him on the roof. On the roof. On the ropes. Technically, we are my faction grinding because... Oh wait, I can do a finisher on the... Hold on. I didn't know I could do that. Oh shit.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted. Comes back into the ring. The reversal by Orton. Who's it gonna be?
Get out.
And now Ricky is getting beaten down.
Oh. Steve Owen is being completely... I thought he was going to counter that, but... See ya. Goodbye.
Which superstar is this?
Oh man, can we make this quicker, man? Fucking joking me, that just happened, bro. Oh, there's no way that just happened. That's crazy. If I lose one more time, I'm not doing this.
This may be the biggest match in WrestleMania history. 30 icons who have made their mark in this event will take part in a Royal Rumble match to determine who is the champion of WrestleMania.
A Royal Rumble match at WrestleMania is already like having Halloween candy at Christmas. But just look at this lineup. Hall of Famers, record-breaking champions, bona fide main eventers in every slot from 1 to 30.
And when the talent pool is exclusive to WrestleMania's finest, there's no place to hide in this Rumble.
Shit.
Whoever outlasts the other 29 men will have truly
messed it up again.
The champion of WrestleMania.
I counted nothing.
HBK. In control here with a swinging neckbreaker. Textbook. Number four. He knew what was coming.
Took him out at the knee.
And just like that, Stone Cold Steve Austin could really change the complexion of this Rumble. Re-entering the ring now.
Uh-oh.
That was a quick, that was a quick counter.
Listen to this crowd, count the next
one. I pressed L1.
Ooh, clothesline deliver.
And here comes the winner of the 1994 Royal Rumble, Bret Hart. Oh, what an uppercut, so impactful. And that might have surprised Michaels a bit.
Yeah, that in-ring IQ of Hart so clearly on display there.
Bro, what is going on?
check his nose.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Why are you putting me in a submission, man?
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Out next is the winner of back-to-back Royal Rumbles, Cody Rhodes.
Oh, man.
Back-to-back Royal Rumbles, this is up there. Yeah, the ring is getting way too cool.
Get ready.
Hey, Cody's on a stun.
And here's John Cena, proving to be the last one standing in this rumble.
Got a single elimination.
And Hulk Hogan looks to win his third.
Into the power bar.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent. Where he's enjoying every minute. A possible elimination in progress.
Oof. Point of the elbow, counter.
Spine Buster!
Solid punch. The winner has been eliminated.
Getting him into the corner. Boom! What a white
gosh. Russian leg sweep.
Full to the belly. Front to the midsection.
Lifts their opponent's legs and
down it down. Who is it gonna be?
Who could ever be behind me?
Final seconds here before number 9 enters. And it's Macho Man Randy Savage out next. Looking to win the Royal Rumble.
Oh, I didn't even get a combat that.
Setting up an elimination here. He's struggling a bit here. Gotta change the game plan sooner.
Oh my.
That's a
good driver. Wow.
We are moments away from the next entrant.
Number 10 will be joining us momentarily.
I guess I'm just not getting up.
Is the next one into the Royal Rumble. Precarious position here.
Let's see if we can just
DDT.
And that failed to hit the mark.
Hurricanrana. We're about to get another
one. Can I just hit a finisher? Did that use my finisher or no, dude? I'm gonna see this shit. I just want to get rid of Ripley, man.
Kick to the gut. And a big right hand. The Viper about to get Cena a dose of venom.
Okay, Cena, get the fuck out of my ring. That's not what I'm meant to do. If he comes straight for me, he's fucking rigged.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Nah, no way, man. Let me, it's not, I'm pressing. I'm pressing L1 and it's not letting me grab him. There we go, that's what I wanted to do, man. Okay, how is Shawn Michaels still in here, man?
There's a crucifix, nicely done. Military press.
We just have 5 more eliminations, and I don't care whoever gets eliminated. I knew Shawn was close. Okay, Stone Cold should be done. Ultimate Warrior, nice. Beautiful RKO. Ooh, the fucking ring out. I thought his arm went missing. Rocky, see you later.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it? Stiff elbow will break that.
Do I not have any RKOs?
Oh, counters right into the breadbasket. Now on his way is Kevin Owens, who's aware of the magnitude. Here's the dragon. We need the dragon stick.
Right side of the sleeve. That was an easy kick out. think I fixed it. That should be good. Alright, let's open some packs. Ooh, what's that? Oh, I haven't actually opened my Ruby Reward, actually. Okay, let's go ahead and open this basic pack. Crap, 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 crap. Legends, I don't think there's anything high rated. There's no like Amethyst cards out yet. I don't think so. Bro, what the hell is that? A real 34k, but I'm saving it for when the Amethyst and maybe higher rated cards come out. Maybe a WrestleMania pack or something. Oh, I have another Legends pack. How many do I have? Can we at least get something good? Okay, side plate's not bad. I wouldn't mind some better cosmetics though. Eight town down. Ooh, risk taker. What's that? One match. That's a bit useless. Gold side plates, I think this is what I need. Gordian knot. Don't know what that is. Emerald. I kind of like this game mode. This game is really good. Like last year's was a bit boring. The faction wars were terrible last year. And the years before that, to be honest. These faction wars I really like. It's like, and it changes as well. Sort of. And you can go like different ways. That's cool. We got the Asuka. Is that a WrestleMania 39 appearance? I guess so. I think this means I can unlock, you know, these in. Okay, so you're three. Please give me Rhea Ripley. I don't want to play fucking showcase again. All right, let's go from the back. Bianca Belair. That's good. Charlotte Flair. Becky Lynch. I already have that one though. Isn't that not a duplicate? I already have that one. Oh, Shawn Michaels 94. That's good. Damn. Shawn Michaels 94 is really good though. I don't mind that at all. Oh, we did get Rhea Ripley. Bro, what? Did we get all of them? Fuck, I'm not playing showcasing. I just wasted my time playing showcasing. Can you unlock more cards if I play showcase again? Oh, that looks cool. I want to check that one out. Collector's level 2, Sami Zayn. Free agent pack. I don't like free agents. Didn't like them in FIFA either. We got another. I already used one of these Roman Reigns ones, but I think I've got high rated cards now. What are the collectors actually? I think maybe no collector's level. Let's see. Okay, Drew McIntyre. Oh, Rey Mysterio. 87 Shameless. I've seen people in online playing with this 87 Shameless. This is fucking so OP. 89 Gunther. Okay, how do people already have an 87 Shameless, bro? You need 360 cards, bro. The game just came out. That's cool. I want that, bro. You know what? Let's get some cards. I can't play ranked because I'll probably just lag. Let's fix my faction. This is the Elysium. Oh, that's not as cool as I thought it would. Should we use the Rey Mysterio? Is that Rey and Dom? I don't think I have anything cool. I'll just use that, I guess. It's alright. Dominic Mysterio, NXT. I don't have anything really that good. Guess we just use those. Alright, let's see. Zero's probably gonna have to go. I can play through Myrais and get some more Myrais stuff. Okay, we got Mycena from the My Faction boss thing. I just want to put him at the front because he's, I think, the highest rated I have. Shawn Michaels. El Ordinario. And then... should we use Ricky Steamboat? What is he? I'll use my Grayson. He's got the rage. Now here we go. Rhea Ripley. Bro, we can do it. Okay, now I've finally got good women characters. What did that else? Oh, I don't care. The live events reward. It's the same fucking card, bro. Sorry, GG Dolan. Yeah, the live events rewards higher rated. So, just put Charlotte, I guess. And we got all 82 raiders. That's a nice team. Vera's my manager. Very good. Very good stuff. I can't wait till more of these come out. I think the DLC pack comes out in May. So I hope they make like CM Punk oddities. Alright, let's finish up this one. Alright, let's use our new Shawn Michaels card. Why not? I'm not going to waste any side plays because I think this shit's easy. I think I did the first one. I just need to do two or three more matches to get Jey Uso. Yeah, Fatal 4-Way Battle Royale. But, oh, this is going to be easy. If the same thing doesn't happen, like when in the showcase mode. Whoa, where's my reversal window? That is the kind of move that leaves our jaws on the floor. Unbelievable. That turns it around for Julius. Tossing them aside. Was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one. Was only thinking about dominance. Able to get the advantage here. Okay, bro keeps. Oh, we need 60. Okay. I kind of didn't see that. I'm lucky I'd. Three reversals, two more reversals, get another 15. That's four reversals. Snapmare could set something else up. A signature should give me 15. Actually, you know what? Let's just eliminate him. There we go. Hopefully, D'Angelo gets this one. No, doesn't look like it. Let me quickly elimination. quickly get rid of him because he's fucking like stunned. Crashing to the floor. Has been alright, switching music time. Oh wait, oh that wasn't his finisher in 94. Alright.
Getting tossed. Shawn Michaels wins. Shawn Michaels wins.
That was easy. That was actually really easy. I think last year it was different. It was like you get a random choice between getting the card and getting the other four. Oh, there's a Tommaso Ciampa in there too. Let's use good old John Cena, mate. Yeah, they're so much lower rated.
Royal match will be survival. The last superstar standing will be our winner tonight. Ready to get it on. We see John Cena.
Jesus Christ, that was quick, and that was two of us. Okay, let's just fucking emote on him, bro. Get some cheap fucking MFP. He's bleeding. Jeez, this John Cena is actually pretty strong.
Step up for the front sweep. Nicely done. A complete lack of mercy shown towards Julius there.
Okay, we can get the signature in.
You can see that hunger inside Cena driving him forward. Ooh! Ooh, stinging kick.
Maybe get his head a bit red. I think actually a finisher should do it. Can we do a finisher over the ropes? Yeah, that's it. That's enough. He should just fly out. Yeah, there we go. Easy. So now I think we get Ciampa. But I don't know how people in online already got like Amethyst cards and stuff. That's crazy. I'm so glad. I think they got rid of contracts, which is so good because they're fucking annoying. Alright. Let's do another quick match. Hopefully the same thing happens again, get two eliminations at the same time. And then yeah.
Multiple superstars will be looking to eliminate the competition in this battle royal match. Set for action, we have John Cena, Tony D'Angelo, Angelo Dawkins, and Julius Creed. You have to be aware at all times in this kind of match.
Oh my god.
One second and you could end up over the top rope. Just deadlifting there.
Oh, he got him. Is he gonna lock this in?
Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here.
This one went,
and he very quickly counters.
Ooh.
I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Creed has been eliminated.
Good God, didn't need to counter into anything pretty, just a clubbing blow. Dawkins with the reversal.
Damn it.
Suplex, back elbow.
See, did you see that? Tony D'Angelo hyping up the crowd.
Superiority really looks like. Dawkins' attack gets reversed. Oof, nails the midsection. John Cena with a rough blow there. He may have just
slowed down a bit there.
With every blow he lands, you can see that hunger inside Cena.
Up and finisher on. That could put Dawkins down for good.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Okay, I didn't mean to do it twice. Alright, get up, get up, get up.
Whoa, not quite yet.
And see you later. There we go, we got Jay. We got Jay Uso. Is that his old look? He's got his old picture on it. Is that a Persona card? Probably not. Which is weird because I got his old look on the picture. I'm pretty sure that's like an old photo. It looks kind of looks like it. Well, there we go. That's done. Finn Balor. Let's see. What is this? This could be an easy match. I didn't read what the match was. How about we move this down?
You take a look at John Cena, you see the almost perfect
90 MFP.
WWE star. He's got the build, the talent, and even that elusive it factor. Hard to think this young man doesn't have a very bright future.
Yeah, most of the time with rookies, we prefer to take a wait and see approach.
Oh, yikes, bro. Cena,
he seems so ready for bigger and better things in his career.
Yeah, there's a hunger in John Cena, a willingness to put in the work that convinces you that he can take on any challenge.
And stranger now are his eyes to this mystery. For whom the bell tolls, the demon awaits.
There's a constant chill deep inside whenever anyone steps in the ring with this incarnation of Finn Balor.
John Cena's in-ring action has been so...
Wait, are we gonna unlock the demon?
You have to imagine that ring rust might play a part in this match tonight, Corey.
I would agree with you, Cole. If it were
surely not, right? Because I don't think he's in the game. I don't think he's been in any game, has he?
Still maintains that peak physical conditioning he's always had. That's gonna be hard for anyone to overcome. He went right into that turnbuckle.
That was close. I was almost done.
The back. Impressive offense from Cena. He truly is the perfect prototype of a future WWE superstar.
Okay, that's 45. That's a finisher.
Oh my gosh, the lights are out.
Oh,
they're
no.
Back on. Look behind you.
Thankfully, the lights are back, and I don't care how many times you see it, you never get used to darkness like that.
To be honest, it freaks me out each and every time. Mike.
Surely we can get the 10 light attacks.
Close fist connects. Caught him right in the jaw.
His head's almost red.
Good contact.
What is this dude back? Heavy hitter. Okay, I gotta get his torso red.
Perfect kick.
There we go. And we gotta get some grab attacks going.
The C Nation is coming alive.
This is the condition.
I don't wanna actually knock, if I knock him out, then the game's gonna fucking end.
Suplex imminent, turns it in to a Uranagi.
Cena can put it away here.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Because, wait. Yeah, there's only grab attacks and heavy attacks, so I have to. I'm afraid I'm going to do too much damage.
Just cranking
Let's do his legs just in case. I don't want to. Okay, I wasn't kind of expecting that.
Side kick finds the mark. Counters that. DDT. That didn't look good for Balor. And we can see just how bad it was all over his face. Right to the face. My God.
Did that count as a grab? Okay, I'm gonna have to go in and out.
The referee counted, urging them to get in the ring.
Oh, right on the arm.
Not good. Jarring impact.
There we go. Let's get him in the ring. Get him up and GG.
That has got to be the one. There's two, and that's all she wrote.
Win 10 live events as well. Is that not a trophy this year? Maybe not. Please tell me we get him straight away. Don't want to do four of that. We do it before that. It's only Finn Balor, it says, so. Man. Man, this John Cena card
is hella strong, man.
This John Cena card is really strong.
Much different than normal. This is not your typical Finn Balor.
No, Michael, this is a whole higher level of persona for Finn. This is the demon. This is Balor's version of a judge, juror, and executioner.
Let's go ahead and get some early fucking.
Now let's turn our attention to John Cena, a promising young star who sets himself apart from the rest of the pack.
Early grab attacks. Aggression.
He has the guts to do whatever it takes to go the distance.
He certainly possesses a pure will to win. Just look at the fire in the eyes of Cena. He doesn't care who or what steps in his path. He is committed to battling his way to the very top of this industry.
Big forearm. Oh, there's a response against
Finn.
He returns to the ring.
Oh, he's no way he's done this. Fuck, he's strong as well.
How does he always seem to find the advantage?
What sets Cena apart is his ability to shift gears in the middle of a match. Once he shifts into that next gear, and believe me, he will. We all know when he does. There might not be any stopping him.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Shoulders down. And easily kicks out of the count.
An almost instantaneous kick out there. A lot of work left to do.
Bro, I can't counter. I might have to use my.
Finn is not showing a single shred of doubt right now. Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there. I like this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
And it might take all of Cena's will to win to bounce back from that attack.
Balor looking to intimidate with those kinds of attacks. Shotgun drop kick. And take a look at the demon now. As terrifying as ever after that attack.
Shit. I missed it.
Did Finn clinch this?
That was close. That was so close.
John Cena to let it end like that. Never give up, indeed.
And now's the time where Finn needs to keep the pedal to the metal, sustain his offense. Oh, that forearm looking determined. Cena's just trying to weather the storm.
This is crazy. It's like the opposite of the last game.
Tommy. Down low with the drop kick. Oh, what a kick right to the gut. Well, right back in. Side slam. Put into the corner now. He had it scouted. Foot to the gut. Oh, here it comes.
Pile driver, nice.
Sit out, pile driver.
All right. There he goes. His momentum.
Put it down across the back. There it is. That fire Cena possesses coming.
His encounter.
Like he's a little worse for wear after that hit. Yeah, and there is no.
Wait, did that say head? This is torso.
Cena's capable of. Crank in the head. Balor having trouble shifting the tides. And you can see Cena shifted into that next gear. There might not be any stopping him now. Right in the face.
My God.
Him in the chest. Look at this going right after the.
I hope that counts as a grab attack because it technically is a grab attack. So is that
thrown to the outside, precarious position for the opposition. Perched on the ropes. Oh my, guillotine leg drop. Oh, look out. Oh my,
there's a torso.
Big match, John. And I think Cena's got more in store.
And that's 10 grab attacks.
Thrown back in under the ropes. He's going for the pin. This could be.
That should be it. I don't think he has resiliency.
And John Cena is your winner.
That should have been quicker. I should have been quicker than I was.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
Hey. Complete 10 live events. I literally just got an achievement before for that. I don't know why my trophy's not popped. My trophy just popped. Sorry, my English. Okay, 2000 MFP is not bad. Like, I'll probably need it. Oh my god, we got him already. Alright, well that one was 6 days. Let's do Steel Cage Tornado Tag. Alright. That's not bad. Tag matches, I don't mind. Tornado Tag, I don't know. Steel Cage, so I can probably just fucking escape. Oh, we're facing pretty deadly. Okay. This is gonna be easy. We're only 72 rated.
For pretty deadly, ladies and gentlemen. Kid Wilson, Elton Prince, two young men from across the pond who consider themselves a class.
And it's only 60 MFP.
For the imbeciles most of the time, but even I can't deny how talented they are in the ring when they're not making fools of themselves.
Bro, no way.
We're going tornado style here tonight, which means
you should be fighting fucking Michaels, man.
Everybody's legal. Hurricanrana. Quickly, the cover. He keeps his team in the match.
What just happened there?
Powerless position to be in right now. Oh, what a shot in the air. Oh, ouch. Oh, what a DDT. And it looks like he's not letting Kit's personality get to him. With every blow he lands, you can
bro,
see
where did Bro come from?
Cena driving him forward. Corey, what does it take for a superstar to succeed within the confines of a steel cage? Well, it may sound cheesy, but it takes courage. You can't let this situation make you lose hope. You can't let the cage defeat you. You have to keep pushing forward and working hard until eventually you capture that victory.
Oh my.
He can end it here. He's got him. He breaks the pin before a one count. Amazing. Oh my lord. Oh.
Oh.
Russian leg sweep.
I just want to get up.
Vicious reform.
Bro, they're just fucking double teaming the coward cunts.
Trapping the arms. Oh, what blows!
Good grief, man, this is vicious.
Oh, impact to the stomach. Oof.
Oh my god, I'm missing everything, bro.
What are they doing here?
Okay, let me get the signature.
Down he goes. His shoulders down. Maybe not. The breakup. What are they attempting to do? Looking for a suplex. No,
turns it. Is it finisher?
Bump knees into the face.
No way.
Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
How did he do that?
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches.
Ooh, cheap shot right above the eye.
What are they chanting?
Oh, right to the chest. Oh my God, for the win. And the count stopped short of two.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
Hurry up, Cena.
Wow. Here he goes for the win. Can he close it out?
Two. Three. There we go. See, the other one was just too busy with Shawn Michaels.
Here are your winners. The team of John Cena and Shawn
Michaels. So.
Alright. The super crop tops. I mean, if they, bro, they're so aggressive. They're fucking AI, man. Quick 15, I mean 30. I don't even know the camera angle there. Into the cage.
Heavy body shots.
Okay, I think we can just end this now. Shawn stays attacking. Oh, they're both stunned. Oh, easy. Bro, that was such an easy game. That was really easy. And his name is John Cena. So what do we get? T3 reward. No, we didn't get the pack. Let's do it again. I think you do get random stuff, to be honest. Because I just got like the T3 reward, and before I got the T2 reward. I mean, T2 reward. Look at that. T2. I don't know. Why are you watching me? The AI is so fucking dumb. You're actually joking me, man. Get out of here. So many take the coward's way out and climb, but many more are gonna grip their teeth and face you head on. And he sends them into the corner. Okay, let me get this taunt. Thank you. Strong impact. Does he have him here? Please don't end the game. And only gets a one count. If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will. Didn't look like Elton had a solution for that. With every blow he lands, you can see that hunger inside Cena driving him forward. Alright, we can hit this and then the finisher. And there's GG. And of course he starts fucking coming for me. And my teammate is emoting. There we go. Thank you, Shawn Michaels. What are the daily challenges? I didn't even check the daily challenges. Let's go. Sapphire cosmetics, damn. Okay, surely one more. One more and then I think that's it. Then we got Macho Man in 4 days. And then that's it. Six man battle royal, that's not too hard. Let's just do this. Alright, quick match. If they stop countering, I counter that. These guys like double teaming, bro. Is that a fucking attribute that they actually have? Why now? The match just started.
Match. He turns it around. Oh, drop kick. Cover.
my god, what the fuck is going on, bro? Fucking hell. And he's going back for me again. I can't be asked. Sean, if you don't kick out.
This is chaotic. Come on, ref. He's got something in mind. DDT. Oh, no. I think that one busted up Cena's face. Punch right in the head. That unraveled on Elton. Oh, what a counter. Bang. Hoping to end it here. This is it. Cover. Kick out of that. That's gonna hurt. Kick can end this now. Makes the cover. And there's the survivor of this steel cage match.
Here are your winners, Elton Prince and Kit Wilson. Randy Hadley.
Alright, that's better. That's better. I fixed that. Yeah, that should be better.
Two young men from across the pond consider themselves a class above the rest of their peers. Honestly,
They're both imbeciles most of the time, but even I can't deny how talented they are in the ring when they're not making fools of themselves, that is.
Guys, this match is going to be madness. Pure, unadulterated madness. There's just no better way to describe what we're about to witness.
Nothing was being held back with each of those strikes.
Oh. There's arguably nothing worse than that feeling the first time flesh meets steel. The pain and shock that go coursing through your body when it happens, not exactly the type of thing. Any superstar wants to go through. But in this match, you have to learn how to bear, learn how to withstand the onslaught of pain. Endurance is truly key.
Denying the attack from Michaels.
Leg drop!
And shoulders are down.
He's not even close to being done yet.
Their opponent now.
And it might take all of Cena's will to win to bounce back from that attack.
Unhinged offense from Elton's wondrous arsenal. Oh, man. I think rage took over in that moment. Nothing but blind rage.
Rip, are you blind?
Brutal move that can take away all the mobility in that leg.
Attacked in the midsection.
I can't believe I just fucking stunned my teammate. Alright, come on. No way you just counted that, bro. Wait, which taunt did I do before? Okay, let's fucking end this shit.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
How do you kick out of that?
Knees meet face. HBK is in serious danger.
Oh my gosh!
Come on, Shawn Michaels has a fucking finisher, man.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the
match, I can't switch characters either.
Superstars, the level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts. Oh, back elbow. A neck breaker.
Shit.
The ref not even getting a one.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Scoop slam.
That's won it for Prince before.
Textbook fire. Here he goes. For the win. He stops the count for his partner.
Now we're fucking both stunned.
Kit feeling a sense of confidence here.
Drop, that takes power. That'll turn your lights
Come on, finish him, Shawn Michaels. Get up, get up. Fucking hell. Please just fucking end the match. Thank you, man. Thank you. That better give me the fucking pack, bro. That better give me the fucking pack. Oh, he's bleeding. I think we got, yeah, heat. There we go, we got everything. The demons in your dreams, I eat, sleep, bleed. Alright, that looks like everything from live events. We're clear for that. We got 98 rose, pink diamond. Is that a, oh, we got some unopened packs. So we got the side plate packs, obviously. Oh, cosmetics. Oh. One of those look nice. Consumables. It'd be something good, man. That's alright, they're 5 matches. Just got crap. That cost 228,000 for the docks. There's nothing really amazing about this pack. Like, we can get like a lot of stuff, but I don't know if I want to waste my MFP. But these are cool looking cards, but do I need them? Drew McIntyre is like the best card here. This is ending soon. Heat. But none of these are even good anyway. And the legends are the same. We should get through some of these, just in case there is an oddity in one of them. But let's do this and finish these. And these are women, yeah, women's. Wait, what's the stipulation? Tornado tag match. All right, let's do Rhea. Rhea and Bianca, why not? I don't think I've used Rhea in WWE yet. I've used the blonde Rhea, but I haven't used this one. Oh, this is fucking gonna be easy, bro. Squash match right here. This tornado tag team competition. This match about to get underway with Rhea Ripley and Bianca Belair. And they'll be in for one hell of a tag team match as they square up with Shayna Baszler. And it's only 45 MFP too. Okay, let's just get some easy. Get off me, Bianca. This is my bitch. Oh, she's got rage too. Alright, Riptide. Alright, you know what? She's busy doing a sub submission. Fuck. Okay, she must have cancelled it. Get up, get up. I want Shayna Baszler.
Can you believe this?
I love it.
Get in the ring.
Back into the ring.
Yeah, hopefully this gets her close to stun.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. This
could do it. Oh no, don't get up, Ronda. There we go, easy. Easy win. Why is she acting like a baby face? One more match, we get another 10. Let's do Rhea and Charlotte this time. Because why not? Let's change it up. I do want to get some more faction wars. Fucking. Oh, is this a ladder match? Fuck yeah, I love these. I'm gonna put fucking Liv to a table. She almost went through it just then. Okay, I'm trying to put her through the table. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to do a finisher.
She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise. Holy, meet the barricade.
Alright, that's it. She's going through this table now anyway. This game just doesn't work, man.
She can't capitalize on this moment. Rapid fire rights over. Rhea looking to end this one right now. This will do it. The prism trap is in. Look at the power of the nightmare. Well, this won't win. Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by count out. The
I don't know why the table's still on fire. I'm not taking damage from it, am I? Oh, she went right on that ladder. It's making me glitch out, it's not letting me punch people. What's that, Rhea's signature? What's the signature? Oh, it's the fucking power slam thing. Alright. Riptide. Just lean that there, that's out of the way, and let's fucking finish this match. Bro, come on. That's another one. GG. Oh, fucking Rhea is coming. Laying out the competition before attempting the ascent. I hope she doesn't come. I hope she just stays beating up Charlotte. Bro, Rhea is fucking stuck in there. I think Rhea's stuck. Everything's glitched. Like, everything is completely glitched. I'm gonna throw it through the fucking table, man. Go, Charlotte. Go, Charlotte. Get it, Charlotte. There we go. But look at that good teamwork. I did half, Charlotte did the other half. Fucking protected her. Fucking easy, bro. They talk to me. All right. There's our 10, whatever you call it, points. Okay, when does week 8 start? I think we can get another card, a token card. What? Why are they so expensive? 25? Fucking ripoff. I believe I still need to do a Proving Grounds, like the entire chapter. Bro, you get 15, 35, 35, that's good. That's actually good. I did all those on easy. I did that one. Yeah, maybe, let's do them on hard. I think we can do them hard, we got high enough characters that we should be able to do them on hard. If I need to, I'll go back, maybe get more if I'm like close to getting the tokens. Man, Factions War, you used to get so much from it though. Like every like 5. Like, who the fuck are these characters, man? Fucking AI characters.
Defense twice as much.
Yeah, fucking attack each other.
Close line. She heads into the ring. Big boot. Oh, man.
This is a fucking 2v1 at this point.
Able to interrupt the attack. Close line.
I don't know why I'm getting submitted. At the start of the fucking match, fuck out of here. Come here. Riptide. I think the ref's glitching out. Bro, just let me hit my signature.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Oh no, it's Alabama Slam. Fuck, you know.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. She doesn't even get a count of one.
Where in the world does one find such strength at this stage to kick out that early in the count?
Dangerous intentions in her mind.
How was that late? I hit that straight on. Kick out. Fucking for the love of God, kick out.
Showing off her outrageous power. Electric. Oh, face buster.
Now I'm getting third party. Bro, if she gets the pin off what I just did, I'm gonna be fucking mad.
Saw it coming and slow.
Uh-oh. The wrong way up.
That was a finisher. Kendo sticks coming out.
All right, she's back in, ready to go.
And Vicky just taunting her opponent now.
Get up, Rhea, get up. She's gonna fucking pin her.
Deadlift the power into a dominator.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
JJ, come on. That's gonna be over. Yeah. Thank you, man. Don't know why that was so hard. I mean, it is on hard, but come on. Wait, fucking, what are they, bronze character cards? Fucking hell. I've tried legendary before, it's fucking too hard. Surely this is easy. 60 MFP. Just please be a normal tag team. Fuck, it's Tornado. Why is it always Tornado?
This Tornado tag team match is sure to be a hard-hitting slugfest. Tonight, the ring will be filled with Rhea Ripley and Bianca Belair. And they'll have their work cooperating cut out for them here, dealing with Christina Fury and Sally Steamroller.
And a Tornado tag.
My god, what are those ponytails?
We have here pure chaos and the cover for the win.
She's not gonna win. What are you doing, Bianca? What the fuck was that? And I failed the thing because of fucking Bianca, man. Fucking hell.
Guys, brace yourselves. This Tornado tag team match is now rolling. Everyone's in the ring.
There we go. That's better. Don't know what went wrong there.
At once, no tags, no rest.
guarantees chaos.
Bianca's about to squash her as well. I need to be quick. Please don't pin. Please don't pin.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. And this match will head back to the ring. Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with. From the apron.
Uh-oh. Jeez, that was actually a good double team. Get up. Okay, it's a good thing that Bianca is actually getting attacked.
She was clearly waiting for that. What a close lock. Christina creates an opening for himself.
The hell? Is that a signature? I can't even see what's going on. I actually can't even see anything. We're hidden behind that fucking apron.
Look at this, just what a barrage of stops. Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam. And now gets tossed into the ring.
Look at Sally Steamroller getting the crowd involved.
All right, at least we get the finisher on.
I think Ripley can end it. Hoist it up. Down. She's looking for the win. And there's the save. Big right hand. Oof. Where's the haymaker? Big drop. Big knee to the midsection.
What are my actions? Signature, heavy attack, grab attack, torso. Whose torsos? They're both torsos are fucked.
German suplex, but that's not all. Into a ripcord lariat, what a combination!
Oh, I thought she was gonna. This was no DQ? Why did they fucking get the fucking kendo sticks out in the fucking first place? That's crazy. Well, I've gotta go eat dinner and stuff, so I'm gonna probably end it here. Thanks for you those that are watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. See you later.